It is 5:30 p.m. Monday, February 18th, 2019. The Grinders are tied up on the Indrio team, safe and sound. In the face of FEC101 hot train tonight. I'm not kidding when I say hot, it's red hot.
The 310
and the 810. Now, what's special about this back train? What's on the bottom? Private cars. Oh, yeah. Three axles, triple header. We love private cars. Azalea and St. Augustine. Azalea, of course. Built April 1950, stainless steel, tail end car. And the St. Augustine was President Bush's private car. Now repainted in FEC red, yellow. There they are! Private car, the generator car, just ahead of them, right here. This is Caboose with a sparkler salute as the private cars head south toward Fort Pierce and Miami. Safe trip, FEC101, and thank you.
529.
This is Caboose has him at 529. I've got him at 532. We'll split the difference on that one. 531 or 2. Take your choice. That's it from Caboose Junction. Thanks for being with Anita and myself.